Motorcycle Racing Videos, MRV.
Gabriella Thomas, number 4 from Manitoba, number 44. Mason Demott from Tribola, Illinois. And number 329, Bayleigh Thomas from San Jose, Illinois. Second place, Bayleigh Thomas is stretching that lead out. Second place, we have a real battle. This is Gabriella Thomas in second place. Now moving into second place, number 44, Mason Demott from Tribola, Illinois. Mason Demott stretching out that second place lead. Bayleigh Thomas way out in front. Doesn't look like anybody's going to catch her. Second place. That was a real battle for second place, but once he got in second place, he started stretching out that lead. From San Jose, Illinois. There's a white flag. Now, ladies and gentlemen. Second place, Mason Demott from Tribola. Bayleigh Thomas looking really good there, ladies and gentlemen. She's looking really good. Our leader Ryan Coffin in second place. I told you these guys are going to race. Look at them, right on their tails right here. These guys are battling. These are real fast bikes. These aren't the slow ones out here. These are real fast, and these are two real fast riders. And they're both usually in the lead all the time. In second place and pushing real hard. David Brown, our leader. David Brown still holding on. Really out of turn two. Getting some air off the jump. Both of them got air coming into the first hairpin. Now moving into the lead. Ryan Kaufman cut on the inside. David Brown got way too wide off that jump and into the first hairpin. Brown's bike, it just doesn't seem like it has the juice coming out of turn four. Ryan Kaufman, our leader. A little sideways off the jump. what happened to David Brown. He got way wide there, arrived, came right on the inside, passed him on the inside. Really looking good here tonight, ladies and gentlemen.